Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Aries. So let's see what's coming up for you all, for your love energies and for your overall energies. Okay, so some of you has two roads and you don't know where to go, which direction to go in. Okay, somebody walked away from your life emotionally and you were distressed, but now I don't see the distress anymore in you, Aries. Okay. You appear in their dreams, guys. Like they are sleeping peacefully and then suddenly boom, you appear in your you appear in their dreams, and then they wake up and then they cry. They have very weird emotions going on in their lives. Okay, because if you people, this is your energy for today, my Aries. I also feel for some of you, you want to communicate to people, or you will have a strong urge of communicating with people who are like-minded to you. So you will feel like communicating to people who have similar mindset, or you will be talking to friends who you think are like you. Okay, you won't be you will be avoiding people who you think are different from you or who are more unique than you. Okay, so this is all I have for you, my Aries. Your lucky color for today is green, and your lucky gold, your lucky crystal for today is goldstone. Bye guys, thank you all so much for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel if it resonated. Bye.